What's up, everybody? It's your boy. It's Elliot. It's your friendly neighborhood health coach at Anytime Fitness in Northcoming and Anytime Fitness in Dawsonville. I just got back from a run, and I just thought, you know, it's the start of the AF Running Man Challenge, and I've been getting a lot of questions on how do I properly track and log my miles. So I wanted to go ahead and make a video explaining how to do it. So I just got back from a run. I ran about a mile and a half, a little over, in about 15 minutes, right? So how do I log that? Because I want that to count. I want that to count towards my team and towards everyone's team, right? So what you're going to do is you're going to go on Facebook. Then you're going to create a post. From there, you're going to post a screenshot of whatever mile tracker you use. I use MapMyRun, so I'm going to pull a screenshot of that up, and then I'm going to type in a little caption at the end. I'll use the hashtag AFRunningManChallenge. From there, I'm going to check in. The check-in is just using the location. I want you to use the gym as your location. If you're a member at Anytime Fitness in Dawsonville, use the Anytime Fitness in Dawsonville as your location. If you're a member at Anytime Fitness in Northcoming, use the Anytime Fitness Northcoming location. Then you're gonna press post. That's gonna notify me and my team that you guys ran your mile, that you posted. We'll look it up. Oh snap, Elliot just ran a mile, or over a mile and a half. Heck yeah. We'll go ahead and put that on the spreadsheet. We'll add the time on there, and then bada boom, bada bing, you just logged your miles. Now I want you to do that a little bit each and every day, all the way until the 24th of August. That's gonna be the end date. How many miles can you guys accumulate over the next 21 days? I wanna know, I'm interested. I got four different teams going. We got Team Llama, Team Labradoodle, Team Dragon, and Team Cheetah. Who's gonna be the one to take it? Who's gonna get the Anytime Fitness swag bag? I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Hope you have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys for your next dose of fitness. Peace.